edge with them.
Well, possession tells you everything. Nothing really to split the two teams up.
Yeah. A real opening now. He can't hold on to it. Threat over for now, it seems.
Well, I'm still trying to work out what he did there to keep that ball out the net. Absolutely brilliant goalkeeping.
An example of how to press. Well, that's the kind of play you want from your defender. Oh, he's put it just a fraction wide of the post. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Might be a chance here. Well, simply couldn't beat the first defender. Lucas Moura.
Can he put them in front? Yes is the emphatic answer. And you have to say it was on the cards.
Well, 2-1 it is here.
Goal for the visitors. Number 15, Lucas.
Reguilon. It's with Bergwijn. In the right place to cut out the pass. And we will have just one additional minute. Roberto Firmino. Half time then, here in the English capital. Well, a lot to like about Lucas Moura and his performance in the first half. Lee, as always, I'm keen to get your thoughts.
Well, his manager will be delighted with him. He's been spot on in this game, hasn't he? Energy, imagination, desire, and a steely determination.
The teams are ready to have a go at each other again as the second half commences. Henderson. Matip. Harry Maguire now. Henderson. Lucas. No real conviction in... Oh, in with a chance! A lovely attempt. Excellent goalkeeping following the chip.
Oh, he's read it brilliantly well. Really has. Knew what the player was going to do. Great save.
Højbjerg. Vinicius. Andre Gomes. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. No shortage of excitement. Level again. No wonder they're excited. And level again here. This has been quite the roller coaster ride. Marvellous piece of skill. A real struggle to contain him. Oh, wonderful bit of skill. Oh, big chance. And it's in! They're back in front. Stunning scenes here. Oh, neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match.
Roberto Firmino.
Andrew Robertson. A real defensive commitment there. Oh, what an opportunity. Might be dangerous. In it goes! To square the game! What a contest this is turning out to be! Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been.
Number 20, Alan.
Vinicius. What can they do from here? struggling to keep the ball. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Well, they seem to be onto something positive, but it faded away. A chance maybe from the wide position. And he's made headway. And the last touch off the defender, so a corner coming up.
Well, a chance to take the lead, it really is. The crowd sense a goal.
And now the delivery. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Giving the ball away one moment and then making a fine save the next.
Yeah, we all make mistakes, don't we, Derek? On that occasion, it was the goalkeeper, but he made up for it.
Fabinho. Henderson. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Textbook defending inside the box. An opportunity to forge ahead from this corner situation. And firing it into the area. Oh, is he going to be punished here? And he's fired over the corner. Prepared to take on the shot. High degree of difficulty to hit it on the volley like that, and it was close.
Well, it's all about timing. You've got to wait for the ball to come down, and he's very, very unlucky. Well, look at the stats. Very, very close. What do? Do you keep what you've got, or do you go for the spoils?
Well, the attack carried promise, but petered out. Maguire. Not giving him a moment's peace. Not to be advised, giving the ball away in that position. And it's a matter of what occurs in the final 15 minutes. Vinicius. Plenty of running room in the wide position. And the snuffing out of the cross there.
Substitution for the
here it is now, a substitution. He's driven in the corner. The crossbar got in the way.
Number 16.
And a throw-in forthcoming. Steven Bergwijn. Henderson. Henderson. Well, he was at thought just then. Straight offside, but only just. Robertson, and they'll get ready for the throw-in. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Eriksen, on the offensive, is there to be late excitement? And it's a case of just 5 minutes left. And the counter looks on here. Options available. Teixeira. A foul it most certainly was. Free kick given. Well, that could be his final rebuke, I think, and the referee's making that absolutely clear.
Well, I like that, Derek. Good refereeing. Nice and strong, told the player exactly what he was thinking.
And the referee takes exception to the challenge. Free kick. He's been admonished by the referee. He's now got to walk something of a tightrope.
Yeah, he knows exactly where he stands. Look at the referee, how he's told him off there. No yellow card, but certainly knows what the referee's thinking.
And the search goes on for a winner. Time is tight. This is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance. And there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Well, still pressing for a goal here, and that is going to be a free kick. And in the event, just a talking to, but could easily have seen yellow. Well, he'll be a bit deflated, and that will be all for this game. Defeat for the visitors, that's the story here.
Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc, 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 etc.
Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc, 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 etc.
Let go of the nonsense, all that you hear. Sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like, sometimes it's just like,
etc, etc.
Whoa, oh, ooh,
et cetera,
ah, let go of the nonsense, all that you hear, yes, you know them, the echoes in your ear.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football and we're looking forward to the game. My name's Derek Ray and joining me for commentary on this game is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. Lee, this should be magnificent.
Cheers Derek, yes, excited about this one. Interesting matchup for me. We should get a good game here, hopefully.
Lucas Moura. Cuts it back, and a goal it is! No long wait for the opener today.
Well, as we see from the replay, it's a classic pullback cross that sets up the chance, and the thunderous strike to beat the keeper hands down is absolutely brilliant.
A delicious piece of skill. Possession lost. Now, let's see what they can do here. Is it going to be Lucas? It's got to be.